Okay, let's see.
Show me your house.
My neighbor's daughter travels with friend.
This is on.
FYI. That's right. Okay.
Shall we? There we are. All right, let's get warmed up. As far as equipment today, we're going to use light weights, as in 2s or 3s. We'll do heavy weights, as in 8s, 10s, or 12s. And then one of the little exercise balls. And if you are on a hard surface, a mat, shake it out a little bit. All right, feet outside the shoulders, one arm. You're going to reach it across and pull right there with the legs in a lunge. Reach and pull. Nice big stretch. Reach, pull, reach, pull. Four more. Nice big stretch. Two more. Beautiful. Other side. Here we go. It's reach, pull, reach, pull. Reach, pull. Add that lunge. Warm up the legs. Four more. Two more. Turned out, second position, we're going to plie and reach. So what you want to do is squeeze that back right there. So plie, squeeze. You got it. Four more. Three more. Beautiful. Down, down, and pulse right there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Hold it right here. Lift those heels. One side, then the other. Lift, lift, lift. Four, three. Lift that heel. Two. Be up all the way up and reach. Both arms. Reach and stretch. Bend the knees in the middle. Now we're going to turn that body. So toe, heel, reach, pull. 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 In four. In three. Two. Now that back knee is going to come up like this. It's reach, pull, reach, pull. Reach, pull, reach, pull. Hold it down, now we lunge. Come down, pull back. Pull back. Pull back. Last time, bring it down and pulse right there. Pulse. Pulse. Keep that knee bent. Almost there. Four, three. Turn it forward. Other side. Reach, reach. Turn that body so we go toe, heel, toe, Keep going. Keep going. Pulse. 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 Right? There. Turn it forward. So now we squat. Feet are outside the shoulders. Down. Up. Down. Up. Eight. Seven. Nice and low. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Pulse it down and hold it. Go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. All the way up. Shake it out. We're going to grab light weights right away. Twos or threes. Arms come out right here. Lunge. Right there. Lunge. Lunge. Two more. And then you're going to hold center, little pushes right there with those hands, with those weights. Press, 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 press. Feel it. Keep the arms up. Press, press. In eight, seven, six, five. Knees are slightly bent. Now rotate forward. Go. Eight, seven, six. Five, arms stay up, four, three, two, arms stay up, rotate back, eight, seven, I know, six, five, four, three, arms stay up, two, bend those knees right here, come, eight, seven, six, keep your elbows up, five, go, four, three, two, now hug the moon like this, it's up, plie, reach, pull, reach, reach, pull, lift, reach, pull, four more, out in front, reach, pull, reach, pull. Last time, all the way up. You're here, then back. Tricep extension. Lift. Lower. Knees are barely bent. Woo! Lift. Lower. Squeeze those ears. Lift. Lift. I know. Four more. Go four. Three. Two. Right there. Arms come up, drop them down, walk your feet in. Now lift. Both arms, one leg. Lift. Lift. Not very high. Just lift and squeeze. Lift and squeeze. Two more. Lift and hold and pulse the arms. Find that balance. Pulse. Pulse. Feel that rear deltoid right there. Press. 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 Four. Three. Two. Beautiful. Other side we go. Just lift. So you don't have to come very high. Just lift and squeeze. Lift and squeeze. Lift. Lift. We got it. In four, three, two, find that balance, up and pulse, legs stay steady, just the arms, small pulse up, lift, woo, keep pushing, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, drop it down, add the knees and reach, reach and pull, knees, knees, One, two, three, four, five, six. Other side. Pull eight. Come on, you can do it. Pull four. One, two, three, four. Woo! Now pull for two. Arms up. Come on. Pull two. Singles, finish it up. Eight, seven, six, come on. Five, four, three, two, right there. Nice job. All right, let's go to the bar. So, outside leg is gonna tap behind, setting up a curtsy, so it's tap and point. Point. Tap, point. Tap, point. Perfect. Let's add that curtsy right there. Point. Three, four, five, six, seven. We're gonna add a knee to that. Curtsy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Add a kick. One, two, three, four. Come on. Five, six, seven. Back and pulse right there. We got it. Get low. Pulse, chest and shoulders back. Sit low. Eight, six, four, two, one and up. Shake it out. Outside leg, behind to the front. Right there. Back, front. Make it nice and strong. Contract that muscle. Setting up a lunge. Yep. All right, add that lunge, it's lunge. Point, two. Pick up the tempo, three, four, five, six, seven. Now add a knee, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Let's add that kick. One, two, three, four. Good. Five, six. Ready? Now we pulse right there, back and pulse. Hold it low. Feel that quad. Pulse. Woo! Eight, yep. Six, four, two, one, and done. With one side, shake it out. So I can face you. Other side, tap behind. Right there. Tap. Tap, point. Set up that curtsy. Come on. In four. In three, in two, make it strong. Let's do it. Curtsy, two right there. Woo! Come on, let's work. Ready, let's add that knee. One, two, three, four, five. Six, you know what's next. Add that kick. You can always put your hand on your hip. Three, four, five, six, seven. Let's pulse right there. Right there. Position strong. Chest and shoulders back. Abs are tight. Yep. Almost there. Four long ones. Four, stay low. Three, two, all the way up, shake it out. Outside leg to the back, right here. Back and point. Two. Woo! Strong. Come on. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Let's have that lunge. Here we go. One. Two. Oh, feel that quad. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Let's add that knee. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four more. Good, good. Let's add a kick. One, come on. Two. Point that toe. Yes. Four. Three. Two. All right, let's pulse right here. Go. Feel it. Get low, get low. We got it. Almost. Finish strong. Four long ones. We're there. Four. Three. Two. And one. Should be warm now, right? All right, let's grab those heavy dumbbells. All right, a little strength work. So, we're going to do a flat back hip hinge, or good morning, into a hammer curl. Okay, we'll start with two counts down and two counts up, so slow to start. Here we go, two counts, tip, lift, lift, down, still slow, tip, lift. We'll do four slow. This is two. Tip, lift, hammer curls. One more time, slow. Tip, lift, up, singles, we go. Tip, lift. A little slower than our music. And up. Here's three. And up. Here's four, and up. Here's five, and up. Here's six, make sure you flex. Right there. Here's seven. Give me one more. Right there, that's one set down. Feet outside the shoulders. Slow to start, three, two, double it down we go. So it's tip for two, lift for two. Hammer, and down, make sure you flex. Down, up, down. Two more times, tip, lift, up, down. One more, tip, lift, up. Now we single it, a little slower than the music. Hammer curl. Here's two. Flat back, here's three. Come on. Here's four. You got it. Here's five. Woo! Here's six. Be strong. Here's seven. One more. Bring it up. All right, we have our last superset. Ready? Tip for two, let's go. Tip, lift, lift, down. Make sure you flex those muscles. Down, up, right here. Strong. Down, two more. Down, up, flat back, feeling those hamstrings. One more time, slow. Down, biceps, good. Here's two. Biceps, you got it. Here's three. Woo! Here's four. Come on, think strong. Here's five. Good work. We got a few more. Here's six. Strong right here. We're up. We've got two more. Make sure it's a hammer curl. Staying with that same exercise. Last time. Right there. Beautiful. Should feel that. Good stuff. All right, we're going to go down to the ground. So if you're on a hard surface, grab a mat. Over on one side, we're going to work on that inner thigh. So you take that back leg and bring it in front. The leg that's underneath is going to lift and lower. Lift and lower. It's not very high. Lift, 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 strong, lift. Now little pulses up. Eight, seven, little, six, five, four, three, two, single it out we go. It's eight, seven, six, feel it. Five, four, three, two, small pulses go. Eight, seven, six, five, wow. Four, feel that? Three, just me? Two, right there. Wow. Nice job. Bring it center. Push those feet together. Push those knees out. Stretch through that inner thigh. Great job. Bring it to your other side. Remember, back leg comes over right here. Lift that leg. We go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Pulse it, we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Slow it down, up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven. Pulse it. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Right there. Wow. Good work. All right. So grab those heavy dumbbells. We're going to move right into some glute work. Grab those heavy dumbbells. Bring yourself all the way down. Set your dumbbells right on your hips or right on your, right above your hip. Feet are flat. Five, six. Now lift and lower. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now lift and hold it. Hold it. Squeeze nice and tight. Right there. Three, two. Now little pulses. Squeeze. Eight. Little. Little. Five, six, seven. All the way down. And lift. There's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Make sure you squeeze. Six. Seven. Lift and pulse right here. We go eight, little, seven, six, five, little, four, three, two, all the way down. Last step, we go eight, seven, six, you got it, five, come on, strong, four, three, two, Now we pause. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it right here. Hold it. Tight, tight. And slowly down. 3, 2, right there. Nice work. All right, slowly bring yourself all the way up. Good work, everybody. All right, when you are up, grab that ball, or if you're at home and don't have an exercise ball, you can just grab a small pillow. Ball goes right behind that leg. One leg, right here. Just push it straight back. Straight back. Throw pillow, not a bed pillow. Throw pillow. Push. Push, press, small little pulse to the back, so just a pulse, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, little ones, we go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, all the way down, second set, press it back, down, back, down, back, down, back, down, back, four more, we go 4. Come on, 3, 2, small little pulse to the back, we go 8, little, come on, keep pushing, push, 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 all the way down, bring it side, we lift out to the side, out to the side, out, out, 4, 3, 2, up and pulse right here, we go 8, 7, 6, 5, I barely leaned over, I'm almost upright, 4, 3, all the way down, second set, you're done, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, come on strong, you got it. Now we pulse it up, 8. Can't think about this too much, that ball will go flying. Use those muscles. Yep, 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 you're there in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. That's a good workout, right there. Shake it out, I'm gonna bring it to the other side so I'm facing you. Bring that ball right behind the leg. And I have a feeling this side's going to be harder than the other one for some reason. Ready? Press back. Back, down. Back, down. Back, down. Back, down. Back, down. Press, down. Press. 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 Little pulses. Here we go. Little. Little. Push, push. There it goes, these cans are slippery. Better on one side than the other. We'll call this bloopers with Becky. Keep pushing. Little, 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 little. I'll show you an option. Bring it down and back, back and down. Back and down. Added a weight. Back and down. Interesting fact though. If this is my bad knee, so my leg's a little bigger on this side, little pulses. And I guarantee that's why I can't hold the ball as well. Plus these pants are slippery. Pulse, pulse, pulse. 4, 3, bring down to the side. Here we go, it's lift. Lift, lift. So I just grabbed a 2-pound weight or a 3-pound. Lift, lift. Lift. Little pulses up we go. Little. Little. I always say it's good for the instructor to mess up. Just everybody's human, right? Lift. Lift. Although I like to strive for perfection. All the way down. Second set. Lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. Pulse it, then we're done. Here we go. It's 8. I want you to bend your knees right here, bending at the waist. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now a little pulse, so just small right here. Little. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. All the way up, grab that dumbbell, bend the knees and rotate. 1 side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side, set it up. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we pulse, little. Right there, you got it. 4, 3, little, 2. Bring it up, here we go. Rotate, rotate. Right there. Bend those knees. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now hold it here. Squat down and pulse. Toes are forward, pulse. Almost there we go. In 4, 3, 2. Now we're going to go up over the head like this. It's up, down, squat, lift. Up, down, squat, lift. Up, down, squat, lift. Up, down, squat, lift. One more. Hold it down. Right here. 8, 7, 6, 5. I hope your weight's heavy. 4, 3, almost. 2, ready to finish. Little pulses. We go down. 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, and 8. All the way up. Oh, working those legs today. All right, so we're going to go to the bar now. Work a little more legs, and then we'll do some upper body. So, inside leg for me. Point, extend. Point, extend. Now we bend at the waist. Point, extend. Extend. Don't arch your back. Keep it nice and strong. Now hold it up and pulse for bend at the waist. Right there. Straight leg. Pulse. If you can get your leg to your hip height, pulse. Pulse. Not yet. Come on. Pulse. Pulse. Now watch the leg. It's going to touch over and behind like this. It's going to touch. Lift. 2, across, across, 4, 3, 2, hold it right there, drop it all the way down, same foot, rest it on the knee, right here, releve up, go lift, lower, lift, 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 lift. Lift. 2 more. Lift. Lift and hold it up right there. 4, 3. Now bring it down to a squat. 4, 3, 2. Little pulses down. We're there. It's 8. On your toes. 6, 4, 2. You are done now. Shake it out a little different. So, other side, bring that leg to a point, extend, point, extend, extend, squeeze those glutes, let's go 4 more, right here, 1, 2, 3, let's pulse right here, bent, okay, I know it's daylight savings time today because I got to work and my pants were inside out. That's how I knew. A little too early. I switched them though. Pulse, 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 pulse. Come on, pulse. You ready? Touch behind. Here we go with touch. One, two, three. At least I discovered it, not somebody else. Right there, right? Didn't look at me and go, what the heck? Right there. Bring it down. Rest that heel on that other knee. Releve. Lift. 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 Good. Lift. Four more. Four. Three. On that toe. Two. Now up and hold for four. One. Two. You ready? Squat. Four. Three. Two. Here's that pulse we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. I know. Two. Right there. Nice work. All right, grab those light weights. Let's get a little cardio in. Our favorite, right? Light weights, right here. Alternate those knees. So pull, pull, knee, 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 pull, pull, pull. Good. This is the easy part. Pull. One side, the other. Pull. Arms up. Pull. Four more, three more, two more. Then you're just gonna drive one knee, eight, seven, both arms, six, come on, five, drive, four, three, two, beautiful. Other side and drive. Drive that knee. Go, go. Whoop, whoop. Leslie, we're like a uniform, we're like a video. Look at our colors.
Yeah.
Perfect. Go, go, drive, drive, drive. In four. Oh, we are in video. There you go. You are there. Nice work. Good work. All right, so bend those knees. Arms are here and they go behind. In front, behind, back, front, tap, forward. Knees are slightly soft. Woo! Not yet. We're close. Four to finish, one more piece, four. Now that you got the gist of this. Beautiful. Lift those knees. It goes under, up, under, up, under, up, under, up, down, up, 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 under, under, together, under, together. Good, good. Four to finish. One, two, three. Right there. Beautiful work. All right, going down to the mat with that ball or pillow. Hopefully I chose something not too slippery, right? All right, so for starters, you're gonna take that ball or if you have a throw pillow, put it up on the end. So you kind of have to balance. So put those heels right here. So you can either have your hands behind your head or I like it for momentum right here. Knees can be slightly bent, but try and roll it out like this. You're gonna come up, just like that. So it's almost a full sit-up. Bring it up, so you're up off the ground, not a crunch. Balancing those feet. Try and get your crunch to this, but this one we're doing here is a full sit up. Be strong. Four more. Three more. Two more. One more. Beautiful. Now take that ball, put it right between your feet or a pillow. This one's perfect. Right here. Hands behind your head. This is our crunch. Knees come in. So it's crunch, out. Now we don't have to be together, nor do we need to worry about doing it to the music. So what I want is to make sure your shoulder blades come up off the ground, right? Because if they don't, you're not engaging your core. Right there. Almost there. Push through. Two more. Beautiful. All right, all the way up. Now take that ball, or if you have a pillow, rest it right behind your lower back. So I always say you're kind of leaning on this, like you could literally just sit here and watch a little TV, read a book. Okay, not very long though. And now we crunch. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, little pulses. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Right there. Should have felt that in your core. If you didn't, maybe it was just me. All right, we're gonna bring it all the way up. Grab one heavy dumbbell. Remember, you can always grab water wherever you need it, whenever you need it. One dumbbell, an area that we can always use a little more work in. So opposite knee. And pull for two and squeeze, pull and squeeze, down for two. Pull and squeeze, down for two. Pull and squeeze that shoulder blade. Pull, down, good work. Pull, down. Pull, now single it out. A little slower than the music, there's one, two. Three, squeeze back, four, five, six, seven, and there's eight. Okay, we're gonna go the other side, then we'll put it together with both dumbbells. Bring it down. Pull for two, so pull and squeeze. Pull and squeeze. Pinch that shoulder blade. Back for two. Woo! Pull and squeeze. Elbow back of the room. Point it toward the back. One more. Point. Single it out. We go one. Two. Three. Four, squeeze back. Five, come on. Six. Seven. There's eight. Now grab that other dumbbell. So both dumbbells, slightly bent at the waist. You're gonna go at your own pace. Squeeze it back. Wow, Yep, needed that. All right, bring it to the bar. Second position. Toes are out. Releve up. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lift. Lower, up and down. Now lift and hold it. Four, three, plie from here. Nice wide second position. Down. Up. From here, and now we pulse. Just go low. Right there. Good. Pulse. Pulse. Not yet. We're there. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All the way up. Drop those heels. Plie here. Down and up. Four more. Four. Three, two, here's that pulse, bring it down. Eight, seven, six, get low. Five, four, three, two, all the way up. Drag that foot, first position, releve up, lift and lower. Up, four more, four. Lock those heels, three. Two, up and hold it here. Heels locked together, plie, we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now down and pulse right there, just pulse. Two, three, four, five, six. Second set, we stay. Eight, seven, six, five, get low, four, three, all the way up, drop those heels, plie here, down and up. Lock those heels, down, up. Four more, feel that, four, three, two. Here's that pulse we go, it's eight, seven, feel it deep in those calves, four, three, two, you are there. Nice work, shake it out. Good job. All right, let's grab those light weights. I love my cardio, just to keep you sweating a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna do this softly. You're gonna step side to side. So those of you, or us, that don't have shoes on, I just want to be careful on this. I'm not worried about the slipping. I just don't want to have a lot of impact. So you should glide side to side. So we're going to go 30 seconds as quick as you can go right now. As quick as you can go side to side. Pull those arms. Come on, really push yourself. I'd love if you can get out of breath. Come on. Almost. Come on, strong 30. Use your arms. Speed skate. Come on. 10 seconds. Push. Push. You are there. Very nice. All right. So we worked on this last week. I'm just going to move my bar a little bit. Let that heart rate come down a little bit. This is a flexibility drill. It's a core strengthening drill and also nice stretching drill. So you're gonna walk yourself out into a high plank. Bring those feet back. So you're gonna take one leg, you're gonna bring it straight up in the air, pull it through to a knee. And then straight up in the air, pull it through to a knee. So give me eight of those. Once you're done, bring it back to that plank, and then drop to your knees, bring it back into that child pose, and hold that stretch. Go deep into that stretch, deep into that stretch. Remember, knees apart, feet together. And bring yourself back into that high plank. Hands outside your shoulders or right at your shoulders. Drop your hips. So you are going to go into somewhat of a downward dog once you bring that leg up. Here we go, eight on your own. Get all eight, walk yourself back into that high plank. Drop to those knees, bring it back into that child pose, hold that stretch. Beautiful work, now roll yourself over to the other side. We're gonna do what we call a reverse plank. So you're gonna bring it up with your fingers pointing toward you, hips above, nice flat back. Using that upper body strength, hold right here, hold tight. We're gonna take one leg, bring it straight out for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and bring it back. Make sure those hips are up. Either side, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Drop it down, nice job. You're not on a mat and you're on a hard surface, you grab it right here. All right, all the way down. Hands are under your hips. Bring those legs up, straight up in the air. And you're just going to scissor one leg down, then the other. Here's two. Here's three straight legs. Here's four. Here's five, nice and strong. Here's six, come on. Here's seven, come on, get it. Last one, nice and strong. Beautiful, both legs are up, and then I just want you to scissor them. Doesn't have to be a very wide scissor. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now I'm going to bring the soles of the feet together, push out on those knees, stretch through that inner thigh. You can even roll a little bit side to side on that back. Drop one leg, bring that other leg straight and pull it forward. Get a nice hamstring stretch. And bring it to the other side, straighten that leg, bring it forward. Beautiful, grab both knees, roll yourself all the way up, and then bring it to your knees. Facing me, bring those arms back behind, open up that chest, stretch it back. And both arms come over the head, give it a pull on one side. Bring it to the other side, give it a nice pull. I always recommend you even stretch a little bit more after class on your own, because you know what your body needs. Bring yourself all the way up. Bring it over on one side, stretch to that inner thigh. And to the other side. Now, hands to the ground, walk those feet in, just hang it into a rag doll, let yourself stretch right there. Bend your knees and then slowly roll yourself all the way up and have a great day. Thanks for joining. Good job, everybody.